السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'd like to welcome you brothers all, especially the new Muslim who raised Islam in the Lami section. And really happy that I heard from our brother that we have 30 persons, mashallah, they embraced Islam. And I want to say a big congratulations for you that you made a very important step in your life by joining Islam and embracing Islam. And this is, inshallah, the way to Allah. After that, it's going to be the way to paradise, inshallah. Where, inshallah, we gather all of us in paradise. And the other thing I want to say is, after you embrace Islam, please increase your knowledge. Work on that so hard in all issues of Islam, especially the purification, the prayer, the fasting, because we are asked by our Prophet that we should seek knowledge. We should seek knowledge in Islam, and we do want not to be ignorant. We have to increase our knowledge, upgrade our information every time, either by asking our instructors direct questions or by reading their books that they give to you or on the internet. Also, the second thing, now alhamdulillah, if you become Muslim, please try to bring and attract your brothers, the others who are not Muslim now. Try to attract them and bring them to this section. And this section is made for you. All what this section has, what contained, is all made for you. And it's open for you all the time. And also, in the future, near future, we are planning to make open a recreation center for sport, you know, so they can come here and also participate in some sport, such like triathlon or table tennis and things like this. We plan to do this so we can attract the others to come here and to enjoy the time, and also, yeah, they feel like family. Also, I want to emphasize that, inshallah, after you go back to your country, you will be the ambassador of Islam. You have to call your families, your father, your parents, in a nice way, and in a diplomatic way, and use the wisdom when you call them to Islam. Also, when you go back to your country, please try to be a good Muslim. And apply all the issues of Islam, all the manners of Islam, attitude-wise, honesty, being truthy, in all these manners and attitudes that the Islam is asking us to do it. You know, for example, like in Indonesia, 100 years back ago, who brought Islam to Indonesia? The traders, the Yemeni traders. And they went there only just for trade, not for to propagate for Islam. They went there for trade. But when the Indonesian there saw them and they dealt with them and they found that they're honest and they are true, and they start to look, what made you so honest and truly like this? So they started to talk about Islam, that this is comes from our religion, which emphasized on us that to be good to people, be honest with people, not to lie, and all these things that you know. I don't want to take too much from your time. Once again, we welcome our new brother Muslim. We welcome all of you, and this is your section. Anything you need, it's open for you. You have your instructor, you have our manager here. So if you have any complaints, it's a chance now to work. May Allah bless all of you.
Takbir!
Allah!
Paano yan? Sisimulan na natin yung pagbibigay ng ano. Paano ang procedure saan? Pag ginawa ng pangalan nyo, pupunta kayo doon. Napabibig na ito huli. Ah, ayong mga regalo, ibibigay ni Kasi. At pagkali natin,